Millions of people are on the move. There's a budget breakdown for each city department. Here's transportation's. The $1 billion transportation budget is a little less than last year. The largest cut is in roadway repair, maintenance, and inspection. But potholes are only part of the problem for transit advocates.
It's a big cut.
Nancy Rankin with Community Service Society, which fights poverty, points out a line item that reduces the Fair Fares program. That provided reduced fares for about 200,000 low-income New Yorkers.
So I just think it's the wrong time to be cutting back this important program that's been so effective in helping low-income New Yorkers get ahead, literally and figuratively.
That's a $65 million cut to fair fares. The 2021 budget also cuts money for bus lanes and Vision Zero safety programs. The city continues to subsidize the NYC ferry, which still costs $2.75 a ride.
It certainly saves a lot of people from having to get on the trains. For me personally, it's just one stop, so I would hate to see them increase the price.
The actual ferry price is more than 10 bucks, with the city picking up the difference. Commuters hope the city, state, and federal government realize the importance of transit and transportation funding.
I think it's a reasonable price. What I would like is to merge it with the unlimited ticket to the subway station, and so I would be able to commute in different ways.
The city also contributes to the MTA, but many of those capital improvement projects are on hold, as the MTA is also looking at about a $4 billion budget shortfall. Along 42nd Street, Greg Mocker, Pix 11 News.